If you are a tea lover, you know how a good cup of tea makes or breaks your mood and the day. Being a tea lover and being quite vocal about it on social media, I get a lot of questions how I make my cup of tea. So today I'm sharing with you how I get perfect aroma, color and taste in my tea. And 50% of the credit goes to this chai masala. This again is one of my mother's recipe, and I added one more spice that just takes it to another level. It makes chai taste good, adds on healthy properties of the masala chai. So let's not waste any more time on how good this chai masala is. Let's get straight to the recipe. To make this chai ka masala, first thing is toasting the spices. We are not roasting them here. I'll tell you the difference when we are toasting them. Take a thick bottom pan and switch on the flame at low. First, start by adding cinnamon. I am using a 6-inch long stick. Next, add cloves or long, fennel seeds or soft, black peppercorns, kali mirch, whole black cardamom, padi ilaichi, whole green cardamom, choti ilaichi. And here comes my magic ingredient, ajwain or carom seed. Not only this takes the taste to a whole new level, but it also adds to the digestive properties of the masala tea. I am going to add one more ingredients after toasting these spices, but first let's concentrate on toasting these. I've also written quite a bit of more detail on my website. If you wish, you can read that by clicking the link in the description below. While toasting, one important thing is we are lightly toasting the spices so as to dry the moisture if there is any in the spices. Second, light toasting releases the oil. Never roast the spices, which can easily spoil the taste of the chai masala. A light toasting is good enough to release the aroma of the spices. Now we are done toasting. First, allow the spices to cool down a bit and then add dry ginger powder. Grind all of these to make a coarse powder like this, and your chai masala powder is ready. As I talked before, this is very fragrant, aromatic, and 50% of the secret of making a good cup of masala chai. That means there is another 50% to a good masala chai that I still need to share. Well, I'll share that in next video. What goes in my perfect cup of masala chai? Stay tuned for that.